Hey guys, how are you? So today I'm going to show you how to make a shirt using fabric paint. This little thing I got from Michael's, and it's soft fabric paint, so it's not hard. These are the brushes I used. This is an X-acto knife that I used, and you can use any knife, and that's the stencil I use, and I printed that on cardstock, any font you want. Now, the board I'm using is actually from a drawing class that I had, and I'm never gonna take that drawing class ever again, so I'm just using it as a cutting board, and you can actually use a kitchen cutting board, in fact. I've used that before, so it works. Now you're gonna cut out the stencil of it and just do the border of it and just cut it out like so. And that's gonna be your stencil. Carry on doing that with everything and save those little pieces inside the A's and the O's and such because you're gonna use it later. Trust me. Thought of that last minute. Good thing I did though. This is actually the first time I'm making this as well. So, what you're gonna do is cut up the pieces and arrange them how you like. And now I actually messed up the words, so that's why I had to cut up a lot. Now, what I'm doing here is sticking that board right inside the shirt so it doesn't seep through the paint. The paint doesn't seep through. You can also use a cardboard inside. Next, you're gonna tape down your stencil however you like in whatever position you like and put all those pieces together. Now, those leftover pieces that I told you to save, you're gonna tape the back of them and make sure the tape isn't coming through, and you're just gonna stick it right on top where you need it. Then you're gonna use your tape and your paint and dab it over each little letter or picture, however you like. And you don't really want to paint or brush this over the number, or letters or pictures because it's just gonna go through the paper edges and actually ruin your picture. Now, since I messed up, I actually had to remove this early, but you would usually allow that to dry and then you would take it off. Please excuse this mistake of mine. And then you're just gonna carry on and tape that down and paint it. Now, I wouldn't recommend doing this so fast. Allow a few more coats of the dabbing, and then you wanna go after, take off the stencil, and fix it up with a little paintbrush. Now it's time to let it dry and have fun!
Four, tres, two, uno.
Listen up, y'all, 'cause this is it. The beat that I'm banging is delicious.
Burgerlicious definition, make them boys go loco. They want my treasures so they get their pleasures from my boats. So you can see me, you can't squeeze me. I ain't easy, I ain't sleazy. I got reasons why I tease them boys just come.
Now you're going to carefully remove your stencil. And this is the finished product that I came up with. This is a gift for my dad, and I hope you guys all really enjoy this. And comment below and subscribe to me, and I will be uploading more videos. Thanks, guys. Bye.
What did you do?
Nella, it's your fault.
You mean such a
Huda?